they'll recall me at 7:32 p.m. on the evening. Not that I'm counting, but on the evening of Friday, July 22, and asked if I would be your running mate. And then they had to get me to an airport in Rhode Island where I was, and then fly to Miami. And then I got rolled out to the nation as a running mate. Nobody outside Virginia knows who I am, so I had to make an impression on 3 hours of sleep. That was hard.